part of the presentation and celebration, including the great Emile Francis. And we're glad to have him with us right now, the man who actually brought it all together, the man who brought the gag line into being and into prominence. It's so great to see you, Emile. When you experience nights like tonight with your former players, where they receive the ultimate honor from the team, what goes through your mind and your heart?
Well, first of all, I think I'm the luckiest guy in the world that I get the opportunity to come to New York. And when I got here, they had missed 9 years of being in the playoffs. So we went around and building a team up. And the people that now, including Vic Hadfield, that was inducted in the Hall of Fame, were the people that we went with and built up a team. Mm-hmm. I've always said that the greatest years of my life were right here in New York. And I consider the Ranger franchise one of the best ever. And I love living in New York, working in New York, and building a hockey team here.
You were the assistant general manager in helping to build the team when the gag line was first put together in 65, and then the coach in 68. What was it about them that made you say those three guys together is going to work?
Well, I retired from playing, and there was only six teams in the National League, and three offered me jobs. Because I had played with the Rangers, I had been traded from Chicago here, I chose the Rangers. Mm-hmm. And the first training camp I ran was in Guelph, Ontario, where we had a junior team. And I looked on the ice, and I seen two guys within 15 minutes, and I said, there's the future of the New York Rangers, John Rattel and Rod Gilbert.
Wow.
I had seen them, and I knew it right off the bat that that was going to be the future of this hockey team in New York.
That's amazing. I know you said you spend a lot of time in Florida, still watch a lot of hockey. As an old goalie, does your eye still gravitate toward watching the goalies? And when you watch Henrik Lundqvist, what stands out to you?
I think he's been a great goalkeeper for the Rangers, and I respect him more than ever when the Rangers announced last February they're going to make a change. And that was smart, and it was a good move to do. And anyway, they approached him. They said, you know, you've been great here for 15 years, and now we think it's your choice. Mm-hmm. Do you want us to look to move you, or do you want to stay here? He says, I want to finish my career as a New York Ranger. Now, there's a loyal player. I was very proud of him.
And loyalty means a lot to this man. Emile Francis, it's always great to see you. Thank you so much.
Nice to have you on. It's always nice to be back in New York, because this is the greatest hockey city in the world.
Absolutely.